Hi friends, today I gonna show how we can download cowing vaccination certificate from Arogya Setu app. Before we start, kindly subscribe for more updates and new videos. You can install Arogya Setu app from Play Store or App Store on your smartphones. You can register in Arogya Setu app using your mobile number. After that, when you open Arogya Setu app, you can see the vaccination tab where you can log in with your phone number. Enter your phone number and enter the OTP received on your phone. On the next page, you can see the registered individuals by that phone number. You can see that the first person in the list has vaccinated status and the second entry is registered for vaccination. So I'm gonna show how we can get the vaccination certificate for the first person who has completed the vaccination. If we click on each row, we can see the personal information like name, gender, and details about the vaccination like where we took the vaccination and most importantly the beneficiary ID. Let's go back from here to the home page and click on cowing tab. There we have the option to download the vaccination certificate. So the conditions to get a vaccination certificate is mentioned there. It is eligible to people who have already received at least one dose of vaccination are eligible for the certificate. So it means that you can get the vaccination certificate before completing two doses. And we need to enter the beneficiary ID and one OTP will be sent to the mobile number used while registering that beneficiary, if it's different from the current mobile number registered with Arogya Setu app. So you can get your beneficiary ID which will show in the app or you will get an SMS with your beneficiary ID while registering. So I got this SMS just after receiving the first dose of vaccination. It doesn't have the beneficiary ID. The SMS which I got while register for the vaccination has the beneficiary ID. Let's take it from here and enter it on Arogya Setu app. And click on Get Certificate. I have registered Arogya Setu app using the same phone number for that beneficiary ID, so it doesn't ask for the OTP. So here I got the certificate link which is a QR code so we can scan this and get the certificate, or we can click on the download PDF button and get the certificate in PDF format. When clicking on the download PDF button, the certificate starts to download which will be around 150 to 200 kilobits. Let's open the downloaded file. Yeah, we got the certificate from Arogya Setu app. It has all the details like name, age, ID card number, beneficiary ID, vaccination name, when, where, who had done the first dose. And it mentioned that, this certificate for first dose. As per the new notification from government, for Covishield we can get the second dose after 6 to 8 weeks. So we will be getting a new certificate after the next dose. I will be adding a new video after the second dose. Please subscribe for more updates and more videos. And from Arogya Setu app we can see the current vaccination status in India. Like how many had the vaccination, first dose, second dose, which vaccine is used and the trends of vaccination each. So Arogya Setu app is quite useful to get the details about COVID-19 status. Please subscribe for more updates and more videos. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.